the corner. Out to the point, Koivu. Koivu to the top of the circle. Parisi scores!
The center ice by San Jose. Kings have a 1-0 lead. Cross the line, pass in, deep the windows, and a save by Bernier. Nice save at Wingles driving right down the middle. Got the puck now. Kings come back. Williams shoots, save, rebound, in front, score! Dustin Brown, maybe will. Driven deep in the San Jose zone. Lewis goes for there. Lewis gets his stick on it. Trevor Lewis still with it. To Stoll, up the middle, shot by King, score!
Line, right wing side, Williams shoots and it hit the post and came out from a sharp angle. Then Brown shoots, he scores! Dustin Brown with his second of the night. Now it's 4-2. And
David Perron in with Bergman. They get it. Here's Bergman to the front to Perron. And he scores! Off his skate.
10 to go in the period. And a backhander, rebound to Perron.
Shattenkirk, he'll settle it, throw it back through the goal mouth, and Savokia catching it on the far side. Stewart parked in front of the net, they score! Savokia with the hat! Banka trailing. Chips a pass to the middle of the ice. It was intercepted by Demers.
Low handcuffs Murray. Here's a shot and a goal by Iginla.
Kennedy can't get it out. And Hughes leaves for Raymond. Raymond drops. Hanson scores.
Kaluzhai wraps it around. Lost his edge.
As we're looking for a penalty call, didn't get it. Now the Sharks a little sloppy coming out of their end. And Colorado trying to take advantage of that. Back to Jan Heda. Niemi the save. Rebound, they score. Chuck Kobasu.
Worked it to Yager with a half a minute left on the power play. Yager ran into Murray, lost the stick in the pursuit. Doug trying to recover the puck. Erickson has it off to Ben on the side. In front to Yager, he scores.
Couldn't grab it. Yager looking for it. Jamie Benn took the hit, tossed it off to Goligoski. Back to Jamie Benn. He scores!